kalt. Nee. Excuse me. Cough, cough.
But just you wait, please.
Windmill punch. Nope. I don't want to be moved, you smelly man. Lower all of their precision. Thank you. Thank you, because she had buffer attack. And then she did again. That's cheating. That's definitely gotta be cheating. Out. Well, joke's on you. I was gonna do it with a big hit. Oh, 74. Nah. If it's the whole party, you shouldn't have to target the 20. You're just gonna hit them anyway. Full of crap. Move to the back, jerk.
No.
Oh, he just repeated it. Like some kind of broken record. You can't do anything else. That was dumb. Hey. Hey. Sure, this one increases initiative? Yep, yes it is. You just lost the game.
I'm feeling so great.
Yeah, I don't have to be in front to do that. Oh, I can't heal from the first position? Harsh. I did not know that. So really have fun in first place. Fire. There we go. Victory. There we go.
Time to move on. X-Tree, read all about it. You know, I should probably be high enough level to take on at least the first level hard challenge. And you get a lot of nice prizes for it. So I'm going to go with that. What was it that would have given me a gear? This charity show would have given me some gears. All right. Boy, does that ever grind my gears. Alright, she works well with strong man. But he does not, so screw him. He doesn't get that slot anymore. There we go. We need a clown in that slot. And last but not least, maybe another strong man. Because those guys are really low on morale. Oh, crap. We definitely need somebody with more entertainment value in that slot. Oh, come on. One more point of entertainment. Are you kidding me? One more friggin' entertainment point. Well, there we go. Means I still can't show him off in battle, but I'm not going to complain. There we go. Won't make any money, but that's okay. It's a charity show. For the poor and whatnot. And I got, like, no wrenches. Harsh, man. Alright.
Who's the best choice to please the audience this time?
Ball. Stop the wheel. Oh, bullshit. Crap. Stupid, just wasting my damn time.
Uncle, are you ready to talk about
Certainly. It was a novel about Pennywise the Clown that won't be written for about 100 years. Why do you ask?
Ready? No, that will never happen. But for you, Amy, of course, I'll discuss the accident that killed your mother.
Tell me about her, as her brother.
Susanna Masters was a beautiful soul. My little sister, I adored her so. Was a damn fine big brother, if I do say so myself.
At least early on, I suppose.
Amy, please don't make this any more difficult than it has to be. Can we please just take some time to honor her wonderfulness before we jump to tragedy and blame games?
Of course. I'm sorry.
My fondest early memory was trying to teach your mother her own name. But Susanna proved a bit of a mouthful for a one-year-old. All she could manage was Shanda, which I quite liked and opted to call her for the rest of her life.
You were the only one, until she chose that name for lion taming. Of course, Suresh Biswas in Hamburg taught her everything she needed to know.
And that's something you were there for, not me.
Yes, I was there, for every session of lion taming he offered her. And it wasn't even courtship. He genuinely wanted to teach her.
7 years later, it's 1884, and you're all back. With Leonidas, the lion Suresh gifted Shanda because he had faith in her. After years of sending amazing acts my way, it turns out the best one ever is about to show up. My little sister Susanna. Soon, Shanda the lion tamer.
What led to her becoming a lion tamer?
She was really good at taming lions.
I'm curious if you recall.
Who's interviewing whom here? Of course I remember. When I was 3, the circus started, and she wanted to help out. Even though she was a single mother, she decided, at your behest, mind you, to tour Europe and Asia looking for acts.
And my behest brought out her very best.
That's horrible.
You love it.
Made you smile.
Maybe a little. The travel cost me a normal childhood. But I'll always treasure it. Just me, Mum, and Aunt Phyllis. There was never a more popular act, was there?
No. Nor will there ever be. She commanded that stage for 5 glorious years. More than I ever did, for certain. And most definitely more than Eli could ever hope to.
Ha!
But near the end of that 5th year...
It's time to talk about the actual incident.
I constantly pushed Shanda to better her act. One day I asked Dr. Mabry if he knew a way to safely add some fire. Pyrotechnics, some call the effect. I lied and told him it was her idea. Though he was happy to oblige. Always did seem rather fond of your mother. We tested all these contraptions dozens of times. The fire always shot straight into the air. It always worked exactly as it should.
Until it didn't.
Until it didn't. The contraption was all set up for its first use in front of an audience. But somehow, damn it, somehow, the fire shot towards the ring instead of above it. A huge ball of flame was headed right for Leonidas. Until...
Until Mum jumped in the way.
Typical Shanda. She sacrificed herself so that someone else could live. Didn't even need to be human.
I'm not crying, you're crying. And I'm not even crying, but I am a little sniffly.
Leonidas has the scars to this day. And the blindness. He would have died if Mum hadn't saved him.
How can you bear to take him with you everywhere? A constant reminder of that day.
How can I not? So here it is, Uncle. The big question I dread asking just as much as you do answering. Was the accident your fault?
To this day, I do not know how our spectacle failed. Its malfunction should not have been possible, but it did. And I know of no one else to blame but myself. So, Amelia... Yes. Yes. I killed.
That'll be all.
Ouch. Ouch. E.T. reference, sorry.
Fight! Alright. How did the guy do the rush and then the littering ticket? That's really bothering me. More than it should. It seems like two fights in a row I've had some guy go twice.
All in the race!
Oh, I'm sorry, did you buff your attacks in hopes of actually getting an attack in? My bad. Debuff. I gotta stop using that debuff. I keep forgetting it lowers her loyalty. Why? I don't know. Everybody hit the clown. That's what you should do. You should all hit the clown.
That don't even work out.
Or heal yourself. That's also a cheating option. Alright. No, it's only fair when I do it. Wow, that was crap.
No. Oh, the healing power of laughter.
Target the clown with everything except fire attacks. Those you should target. Fire at her. 58, bite me. There you go. Oh, and he resisted, because of course he did. Cheating piece of crap. Good. Looted, but no damage. There we go. Okay, you think I'll get old, and yet no, it's another force of habit. Oh well. Fill the amaze meter. Yes, duh.
Extra, extra.
Ooh, I got a gear. I need something that will get me more of those gears, because I need them to make things. Alright, we'll start a show. Ding, level up. Alright. Yeah, this guy's never gonna have high amazement. But he's very nice in some of the other slots. Hold on. Alright. It's not really that interesting watching me strain my brain over optimal party slot filling.
A woman runs from something we cannot make out. Crazed, but not in the maniacal way of the vicious. We do wish we could figure out what has prompted this.
Yeah, let's do a fight.
This will not end well for our attackers.
Suddenly notice after the hysteric woman as he brings her to the ground. She is not one of the vicious. Still, the maddening has changed her sanity in a terrifying way. Seeing all those around her turn vicious has tainted her own mind, and now, vulnerable save for a nearly blind lion with no will to fight, the vicious begin to surround her.
Alright. Night fight. Night fight. Oh. I don't think it's a night fight. I think it was just the tooltip. Which is kind of confusing, honestly. Arnold, you're bold. I think I'm gonna be able to take this guy out round one. Because of his incredibly low morale. Looks like it's incredibly delayed. Delayed until the end of time. You'll never smash. You may want to smash, but you don't get to smash. Throw the ball.
Don't get too wet.
Poison spit.
You think that hurt?
Stop shooting at me. It is impolite. Didn't any of it teach you that? Shame on you. For shame, Dak. Up 9%? Not bad. He got punched. And that punch sent him back way too far. One whole shot. Oh, she ran away. Alrighty. I got an extra fight in that I would not normally have had. And it paid well, too. Not bad.
Alright, I did a two-day show, which means it takes two fights for it to go off. Oh crap, we're almost to the boss. That's quite a bit further than I had anticipated. Alright.
Alright. Life, the universe, and everything. We hit on this. That's an order. Not bad at all. Well. Crap, when did our hit points get that low? There's some characters who have bandages better, because 24 health heal from the bandage automatic is lower than 30% of their health from the other thing. 83. Alright. Do the snake dance. Do the Bartman. Oh dear. I don't think she can do that big attack from the back row. I guess maybe she can. Because it's not knocking her out of her stance, that's for dang sure. You're dead. And you're on fire. Forty-eight damage to the enemy with lowest health. Well, I don't really want to use that skill. Only two guys left. There we go. Lord Morale Ball. That's all you deserve. Now you're dead. Can't really do much about it, can you? Can you? Alright. You are too close to the front. 60. Ooh, nice. Right away. Wiener. Alright. Oh, we got one of those clocks that opens a previous area. That's always good. Alright.
Do dee doo. Do dee doo. Do doo 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 doo. Ooh, circus leveled up. Nice. Not that I have the gears to level anything up all the way, but hey. Are the wrenches. Circus show draft. Well, I can't put on a new show anyway because I did a two-part show. One moment, I have to run to the bathroom. I'm gonna pause.
I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I got no privacy. Warning shot, huh? I'll warn you a warning shot in a minute, buddy. Oh, probably should have mentioned that I wanted to let some of my characters from the previous party heal before the big boss fight, so I went back to the first area to keep them occupied, el occupido, for a minute. So they could have a night in the heal tent. Probably worth mentioning. I got rejected. Huh. That's not absolutely terrible. I'll just buff up and ignore your lower. Huh, but then you add on more lower precision. Screw you. 42, 36, 36, up yours. They should not have more than one enemy that lowers precision in the party. Frankly, it's kind of BS when they stack on like that. Not like it wears off. ...34% my butt. Intimidated. You should all miss. What did I just say? 52% chance, not really worth it.
I'm not gonna believe this, but...
I can stack it three times I can stack a defense buff. That's not bad. Ow. You guys is jerks. Just so as you know. Quit moving my party around. Yeah, resisted. I thought so. Wham. Yeah, you're just really not as useful as the other guy with both really good attacks.
The healing power of laughter!
Yeah, sorry, Ventriloquist, I just do not really care if you want to take me out. You're not really all that useful at all. Go ahead, I do not care. Yeah, he dead. Well, that got him out of the party, at least. I don't have to worry about it, but I'll probably have to hire another one, because there's so many party slots to acquire. Kind of a cheap stunt to pull on me in this final level. Well, not final, but I was trying to use it to up some stats.
Okay, we got our show all set up. So let's go ahead and see what we're facing here at the wharf. Yeah, that should solve the problem nicely.
Another day, another steam revolutionary creation.
Doo doo doo.
Please welcome the man behind it all, Mr. Eli Edwards.
The man behind it all. Exactly my thought. But he can't avoid me anymore. That much he must know.
The Steam Man of the Doors!
Unless... No. It can't be happening again!
Yeah, it kinda can be happening again. Sorry about that.
I stand frozen for a moment. Taking in the sight of this mindless destruction.
Yeah, leave the mindless to me. Destruction, I'll leave to the big robot.
We are at war.
Alrighty. Steam Man. Yep. And those of you who are under 40 years old, that was the theme song of the original He-Man. One of them, Steam Man. Alright. I don't really care about hurting the enemy with the lowest health right now. I would like to take them out first. I would like to take out the little things first and then do 48 damage to the big guy. What, we jamming? Wow, you cheap shot at me good.
Think you stand a chance against these, do you?
Oh yeah, increased damage. That's what you a-holes really need right now.
For you, I see. I belong back here.
Stop that.
Beat me. I don't divide.
Someone wants to fight.
Dude, not cool. Cheap as hell. I don't think I can make these things run even if I wanted to, so... Is he just gonna buff their damage every frickin' round? Cause that's not cool. No to self. Think
that hurt? Show me real pain.
So he's reduced to being a healer every friggin' round.
Yeah.
Ow, mass dejection. Nice one there.
Repairing ally unit.
Stop repairing.
Don't it make you smile?
So lame. Boost damage again. So yeah.
Concentrate aggression towards this unit.
I really don't want to be taking
healing power of laughter.
Not nice. You're not cool, man. Dude. Their morale's gonna be in the toilet whether I win or lose. Your hit points right there, buddy. Oh,
better pal. Zoink.
62, not bad.
Oh,
crap, laser eyes. Just keep piling on the damage. This will be really Doot-dee-doot-doot-dee-doot-doodly-doot-dee-doot. Man, that applause-o-meter move that hit him for half
down
his hit points
Edwards.
In one go.
Again?
Again?
Edwards! Edwards! Where are you, you
Eli Edwards and Steve. Thank you for attending today's conference. All interviews have been cancelled. Farewell.
There is blood on your hands, Eli. And the world will know about it very soon.
Yeah, he's only hurting his company's reputation when he has these things attacked. This time it was in public. That's not cool. This guy's dumber than a bucket of dumb. But yeah, now everybody's morale has gone shot straight to hell.
Another accidental attack?
I hate admitting it, but it really does appear that Eli is up to something.
Have you any leads? Where to next?
No leads. Just instinct. We're going to Big Ben. Steam bought it years ago. And what do we know about the mysterious lights from the clock tower? Nothing.
I've studied those lights. They're not... They're just not... Besides, my drones confirm Eli's location. The Circus Mechanique itself.
His actual circus? You're positive?
He's been living there for days. No signs of leaving.
Eli would rather be at his circus than anywhere else, just like me.
Then I suppose that's where we want to be as well.
All right. Not sure how long I've been recording, but just in case, I'm going to call it. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, or subscribe, or not, I'm not the boss of you. Good night.